Now, this is why I love Christmas, because I bought myself the new iPhone 6 Plus. I'm going to show it to you in just a minute. Right, so a little bit of a tour around the phone. If you're thinking of getting one, to stop thinking and just do it. But there's a couple of things you should know about it. It is massive. Look at it compared to my hand. It's massive, right? So there's a few things you've got to know about it so that you can operate it really well. The first thing is the double tap on the home bar. The double tap on the home bar will bring the whole of the top of the screen down so you can easily access it. It's still a bit of a reach, isn't it? And you can do that in any screen that you're in at all. So let's say if you go into Safari, you just double tap. It's not a double click, it's a double tap. And that double tap will bring that whole thing down so you can reach the back button and whatever else you need to do up there. So that's one thing. But they don't tell you about that unless, you know, you do a search on it or something, I don't know. Then the other good thing is the control center. You get that by flicking up here. Hello. Flick up there. And there's various things you can do there, access quickly with just the tap. Your phone, your camera, your Wi-Fi. You can put it onto airplane mode. There's your access to your media. So that's pretty good. Then you still have, from the top, you can flick down and get stuff that you may or may not be interested in, like, I thought that you had weather there, but seems to be stocks. I don't care about that. Anyway, now what else about it? So those just a few shortcuts. It does the iPad thing. Oops. Got my finger in the way. Does the iPad thing. Nearly dropped it. The case. So, yeah, you don't want to drop this, huh? Worth a lot of money. I got the 128 gig because I want to do lots of video. We'll talk about the video in a minute. So I got this clear case. It was about $36 or something like that, or maybe $40, I don't know. And you can still see the Apple logo. And it looks good, and you can drop it, and it's still cool. So that's good. What else? It's got the fingerprint thing, so I don't have to swipe when I open it up. All I have to do is just hold my thumb there and press it, and everything comes to life. So that's cool. What else? Okay, now apps, it comes with a small version of Pages, so you can actually do some word processing. Also comes with, get out of there, comes with Keynote and GarageBand and Numbers. I don't know, I haven't really tried those things yet, but with the bigger screen, however, I am finding I'm using it a lot more than I used to use my iPhone 4. I mean, a lot more. Quite apart from the fact that it's now compatible with some of the other technology I have, like my Upband and 24 and things like that. So the big screen is fabulous for video. I'll just show you that now. Can't do this. Yep. Right, so there's the interface for video, and you've got a few options now, a few more options. You've got slow-mo, and it's apparently really good. Time-lapse, video, photo, and then you've got a nice square kind of photo, which is good, especially if you're doing profile shots, etc. And then there's a panorama as well, so that you can do a panorama of a room or whatever. So that's the camera, and it's a very nice camera. Takes some very nice photographs.
Okay, well, the
excitement of Christmas Day has subsided somewhat, but not the excitement of owning the iPhone 6 Plus. I was at Christmas lunch and my nephew had the iPhone 6 normal size, and that was an exceedingly gorgeous phone also. And if you do feel that the Plus might be too big for you, I'd suggest you have a look at the 6. Also, I forgot to mention, it does have a stabilization thing inside the lens or around the lens, which helps to compensate for the jiggling of the camera up and down. Anyway, that's about it. And if you've enjoyed this, check back. We're going to do a video on the up band versus the Fitbit. So that'll be very interesting. So check back in about a week. Anyway, Merry Christmas.